Hello. This brief video will provide an overview of the DLP5530-Q1 chipset. The DLP5530-Q1 has been automotive qualified using industry standard testing procedures. It is rated for -40 to 105 degrees C operation and uses a hermetically sealed package, which is one of the primary differences between the automotive and commercial grade chipsets. PPAP documentation is available upon request, and the DLP5530-Q1 is in production and shipping to customers today. The DLP5530 chipset consists of the DLPC230 DMD controller and supporting firmware, TPS99000 system management and illumination controller, and the DLP5530 DMD. The DLPC230 is a DMD video processing engine and controller with on-chip video memory and integrated LED dimming controller. It supports either 24-bit RGB or OpenLDI video interfaces. The TPS99000 system management and illumination controller has on-chip DMD power management, LED dimming circuitry, and extensive system diagnostics and system monitoring, which can assist customers in meeting their functional safety goals. The DLP5530 is a 0.55-inch DMD with 1152x576 resolution. The DMD is based on a diamond pixel array and is configured in a 2:1 aspect ratio. The 5530 is a more integrated chipset than the 3030, reducing external BOM count and design complexity. One of the primary differences between the two chipsets is the DMD mirror array size, which is directly proportional to how many lumens can be supported. When using Q8WP LEDs, the 5530 can project 185 lumens versus 100 lumens with the 3030. The 5530 can support a field of view of 14.4x7.2 degrees at 80 pixels per degree today, and higher resolutions are planned for the future. The 5530 has advanced on-chip diagnostics and system monitoring, including BIST, checksums, CRCs, and watchdog timers, which can help customers meet their functional safety goals. The supported virtual image distances and image quality are the same for both chipsets, although due to the higher lumen support of the 5530, projectors can be designed using a higher F-number, resulting in a higher contrast. High brightness at low power is a key advantage of DLP technology, along with excellent solar load performance, both of which are needed to support augmented reality head-up displays. The solar irradiance is much higher in an augmented reality display due to the longer virtual image distance. The DLP5530's diffuser-based architecture is able to withstand the increased solar irradiance found in augmented reality head-up displays. At 125% NTSC color gamut, DLP technology delivers crisp, bright, vivid, highly saturated images that do not derate over temperature. DLP technology does not rely on polarized light sources, projecting images that can be viewed even when wearing polarized sunglasses. And finally, DLP technology works with lasers and LED illumination sources, supporting next-generation technologies such as holographic films and waveguides. In summary, the DLP5530-Q1 is an automotive-qualified chipset based on a 0.55-inch DMD targeting augmented reality head-up displays. The larger DMD mirror array supports the higher lumen requirements needed for larger field of views and eyeboxes. The advanced diagnostics and system monitoring help support customers' functional safety goals, and the chipset supports next-generation HUD technology such as holographic films and waveguides. For more information, please see the DLP5530-Q1 product folder. Thank you for watching this video.